Baltimore, WJZ, the Baltimore Ravens and the Baltimore City Police Department teamed up to reach the city's youth. The kids got a nice surprise and also got to see a different side of the players in police. Quarterback Joe Flacco received a boisterous welcome along with his teammates, who stopped by several Baltimore City schools this week.